Facebook, what's going on? So, I got something that I want to talk about. I was sexually assaulted by Hillary Clinton. She sexually assaulted me about 10 years ago. So, I want to speak up about it. It's been bothering me for 10 years now. I've been hurt for 10 years. And so, I just now decided to step up about Hillary Clinton sexually harassing me. She has sexually assaulted me. She touched me where I didn't want to be touched. She pushed up against my private part. And I've been, you know, I've been distraught ever since. You know, and since people want to come up out the woodworks about Donald Trump, about him assaulting them, well, Hillary, I'm going to come out the woodworks too. 10 years ago, Hillary Clinton touched me. And I didn't want her touching on me because I'm not attracted to Hillary Clinton, okay? She is not my type at all, okay? She manly for one. And she too, she's just manly, okay? She's just like a boy. And I don't want her, and she's a liar, she's a thief, and she's a manipulator. So she wasn't my type. So she couldn't have me, but she wanted me. So she decided, since she had money, that she wanted to push up against me and push up all up on me. I didn't want that, you know? And you know what? And so let's talk about this Donald J. Trump situation too. So all these women coming out the woodworks. Hold on, y'all. So, hold on. Let me get something to drink, because I got to drink before this. This is some red Kool-Aid. It's white folks, it's not cherry Kool-Aid. This is red Kool-Aid, okay? It's red Kool-Aid. Mm-hmm. And if you ever want some good Kool-Aid, you know, I white people, y'all know I love white people. I love people, all national, black people. But white people, let me tell you something here. I don't mean to be racist or nothing. But black folks make the best Kool-Aid, so I don't know if I'll actually, you know, if we together, let me make the Kool-Aid, okay? See, I teach all my white friends how to make Kool-Aid, okay? When you make Kool-Aid, you do not measure how much sugar you put in there. You just pour the sugar, okay? Just pour the sugar. Don't worry about how much you put in there. Just pour it. That make good Kool-Aid. But anyways, let's talk about Donald Trump. So these women coming out the woodworks talking about 50 years ago they was touched, 60 years ago. So I'm trying to figure something out. And you know what? I know a lot of women are victims of people of I know a lot of women are victims, you know, of sexual assault and all that stuff. I know that, you know, and I think all victims should be taken serious. But let's be real now. 35 years, now I can see a woman waiting 35 years to say she got raped by some hobo on the street or somebody you know that she know. But 35 years, you gonna wait to tell on a billionaire? Oh no, come on now. I never in my life heard a person waiting 30 to 40 years to tell that a billionaire has touched them when they didn't wanna be touched, okay? So you gonna wait 35 years for that? Cause I'm gonna tell you right now, I wouldn't wait 35 years, especially if you're a millionaire. Now, if you broke, ain't got no money, I might die. I might take it to the grave if you broke. But if you rich, do you think I'm gonna wait 35 years? Hell no. Let Kim Kardashian touch me. I don't care if I'm attracted to her or not. Let her touch me. I'm failing sexual. Listen here. I'm telling the whole world. So let me know. Okay, you know what? I want everybody to, okay, if you will wait 35 years to, if you think somebody will wait 35 years to report a multi-billionaire sexually harassing them, let me know, because I'm confused. I'm trying to figure something out. Let me know. I'll wait. Let me know. I'm reading the comments. Let me know, Kim. Let me know, Kim. Let me know. I don't see nobody talking about that. Wait 35 years. So I'm confused. You know what? Trump ain't even attracted to half them women that claim he touched them. Half of them look like who done it, why they did it, and they should have never done it. That's how they look. I'm going to tell you right now. You know what? A lot of them that's talking about Trump is wanting them. They want Trump. They been wanting Trump, okay? They jealous of Trump's wife. They wanted to be with Trump. So that's why they mad now. And you know what? And I think Hillary Clinton, the woman who sexually harassed me, yeah, Hillary Clinton sexually harassed me. She sexually assaulted me. She sure did, since everybody coming out the woodworks and stuff. Well, she did it 10 years ago. But, you know, since she running for president, I decided to go ahead and bring it up, you know? But anyways, for all the feminists who are going to get mad at this message here, I do know there are such things as, you know, women are victims of that type of stuff. You know, they are victims. But I never heard of a woman waiting 100 years to report rape from a multi-billionaire. I ain't never heard of that. And then people say, Terrence, you shouldn't bring up Bill Clinton, because Bill Clinton not running for president. But his, but he gonna, hold on. Let me calm down. But Bill Clinton might not be running, but he's still trying to get up in that White House, okay? And there are little girls who come up in that White House, okay? There are women, you know, that come up in that White House. So if Bill Clinton is a rapist, he don't need to be in the White House again at all, okay? And if Donald, I want to see some proof. I want to see some visual evidence. I want to see some camera recording. I want to see Donald Trump on candy camera sexually assaulting these women. I want to see it. Then if it's real, then me and Donald Trump will have to figure some shit out. Come on, because I'm going to have to talk to him one-on-one. But until then, y'all can dismiss me with the sexual assaults, okay? Y'all can dismiss me with that. So you can talk all your crap all you want to, but it will be dismissed, okay? So, anyways, you know what? Everybody have a good night. Have a good night. I thank everybody for showing love. Go add my fan page, Terrence Williams with the Truisms. But anyways, have a good night, y'all. And let me tell y'all, don't be coming out the woodworks when I get rich. Well, you know, when I become a multi-billionaire, talking about Terrence and touch y'all, I ain't touch no damn body. So don't come out the woodworks on me, okay? But anyways, the New York Times, they are messy. They messy. That's the messiest. You know what? New York Times is messy. I wouldn't even go look. I wouldn't even buy the New York Times papers. I wouldn't even buy the papers. I wouldn't even buy their papers. I wouldn't go to their website, nothing. CNN, they are messy. They are very petty, okay? MSNBC, messy and petty too. All these liberal stations are messy and petty. And you know what? I don't work for them. So I get to say what the hell I want to say. But anyways, have a good night before I keep on talking.